Spinach feta breakfast cups. You're just gonna whisk 3 eggs, add spinach, crumbled feta, and red pepper flakes. Mix it all up. Put some sausage in a muffin tin like this. Add your eggs. Bake at 325 for 30 minutes. Pop them out, and oh my gosh. Hey!